Hello everyone and welcome to episode 1 of Tryin Hard with Kid Koopa. Now, my fighting game experience, not so much. We played a little bit of Street Fighter 4 casually, we dabbled in the online space for a little bit, played some Persona 4 Arena, not that much either, some early BlazBlue Calamity Trigger, but other than that, we're starting nice and fresh here in Street Fighter 5. My character of choice is Laura. I don't care what you say about it. I think she's sexy. She's fun to play. So we're just going to hop in there. Oh, I've actually fought this kid before. We've been playing the beta all day. So hopefully I can show y'all a little something. Here we go. First match.
Round one. Fight. All right.
Typical Nash. Here we go. Okay. That's fine. No biggie. That was a mistake. Okay, here we go. Oh no, I'm gonna have to shut that off. Oh my god, I'm getting everything. Hang on. There we go, that's what I needed. That's what we wanted. Here we go. This guy doesn't know what's up. Oh my god, yes! Please! Okay, alright. I like it. First round, new series, and we're starting off with a couple wins. Here we go, though. Let me not get too cocky yet. Here we go. Alright. Oh, nice throw. There it is, just like that. Oh my god, he doesn't know what to do! Well, you can throw, that's fine. Oh, that was almost a mistake. We're gonna wait for him to jump again. Watch. He's gonna jump. That's fine, I'll take those all day. Jump. Okay, why not? Oh my god, the whiff punish. Oh my god, we're whiffing everything. Alright. That was my bad. I did really bad that round. It's okay though. It's okay. Because here it is. We're going to win this fight right here. He's going to throw a Sonic, and I'm going to jump over it. Alright, well, whatever. There it is. Alright, some more of those, please. Oh my god, all day, sir. All day. Watch this. Ready? I have setups. Here it comes. Right, hang on. Oh, no. It's okay. Ooh. Oh, he's actually staying on the ground, though. Okay, never mind. As soon as I say so, right? Here it comes, right here. Oh, no, buddy. Aw, man, I didn't get what I wanted, but we got the first victory! We getting the W's on the board, see? I mean, sure, I might be facing some scrubs right now, but, you know, a win's a win. Look at that shit. I like it. Here we go, I hope to give you a lot more of those in the near future. I'm actually surprised, like, hitting up this beta recently, man, I'm actually getting some nice little W's up in there. Now, I'm sure I did a ton of shit wrong, but, you know, I'm sure you can let me know everything I'm doing wrong in the comments down below, which I hope you looked into that. Alright, match number 2, here we go. Let's see if this bastard's got anything. He ain't nothing on me. Nothing on me. He can't handle the sexiness of the Koopa Laura combo. Let's see what's up. Okay, Karen. Iyama, 21, Canadian. I don't know. Well, he's level 4. We got around the same amount of LP, so I guess it's whatever. See what Canada got, yo.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, wrong button. I'm sorry. Okay, I deserve all this. I deserve every little bit that I'm getting here. Yep. All right. Yeah, he got me. Canada knows what's up. Iyama 21, though. Okay. That's fine. Round two. Fight. Ooh, okay. Oh no, I missed it. Oh, I saw the jump. I swear I saw the jump. Oh man. Okay. All right, Canada. All right, Canada. You know what's up. Let me keep my ass in America. Apparently I need to keep my ass in the States. Cuz Canada knows what's up. All right. Good games. I swear to God. I saw the jump in, man. I knew the man wanted to jump. I saw it happen. And my mind didn't communicate with my fingers properly to do the heavy, you know, the heavy Hadouken, whatever that fucking move is called. I should probably learn these things if I'm going to be playing lore these years. So yeah, I mean, I haven't really been playing Street Fighter all that much. You know, now the beta's out, and I've been really digging the way this game looks. So I've been trying to jump in, and I actually want to get good at this game. So I've been playing as any time the beta is available, I'm always playing. You can actually see me trying out characters on the channel earlier under Tryin Hard with Kid Koopa, but I mean, here we go, Delos. That boy Delos. Okay. Some scrub ass Ryu player probably. I shouldn't say that because I'm probably going to get my ass beat by him, but here we go. We got this. It's easy points, man. We got this. This game's ours. He's a jumper. Just take it slow. See, it's all about patience. It's all about patience, ladies and gentlemen. I got patience. Here we go. I can do this all day. Oh, damn it, man. Maybe I can't. There it is. That's a good short you can do right here. I need to work on my anti-airs, man. Apparently, I need to work on my anti-airs. I'm not hitting proper. Ooh, I was a mispunish too. Got him. Eat it. Okay, good for fine. We got this. Medium punch. Okay, one more of those, yeah. There it is, easy games. See, a little bit more patience, it's fine. Oh, sorry, sweetie, you're good. Let's get back in there. Round two. Fight. Oh god, my anti-airs, man. Non-existent. Oh, you saw I wanted it, right? Oh, in the face. That's okay. Smash and super. I don't care. Okay, throw him again. Oh, okay, he got it. Jump. Oh, man, really? I did not look at my health total, man. That's okay. He ain't got no meter. He can't just randomly throw out super this time. We got him. Here it comes. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, I just freaked out there a little bit. I freaked out, I'm not gonna lie. Got him. Oh no! What?! Oh, I thought I had him! Oh, that's bad. That's not good. That's not good. I'm on tilt. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm on tilt. It's okay. We're just gonna go in on him. Oh my god, no! Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm freaking out right now.
Oh, no, my fucking A. Oh, cats. All right, that's game.
GG. GG, fucking cats. Running around everywhere, doing all types of shit. Ah, damn it. All right, so we need to learn something, right? We learned something. We need to hit our anti-airs. We need to fucking get our combos down because that shit freaking hit, man. I swear to God. I don't know if I just didn't do super fast enough or what. God damn it. Freaking out my cat, man. Ugh. Alright. So, we got our first win. We got a couple losses in there. We got one loss. But this is where we go over the tipping edge. This is where we have to show you my skill. Here it comes. Let's see what we got. Alright, another Ryu. Snake Eyes, number 7. 7 times Snake Eyes. Okay, that's fine. We got this. He ain't nobody.
Round 1. Fight!
Oh no. You just can't do that, man. Oh, this guy's crazy. Are you seeing how crazy this man is? Alright, let's just take it easy. This is gonna go fucking bananas. Oh my god, he's going bananas and it's working! That's all he wanted. Okay, this guy's fucking nuts. This guy is bananas. But it's okay, we got this. We're gonna get him.
Round 2.
Right now he's gonna jump, I'm gonna get him. Oh, he's a Tatsumaki. I should have saw that coming too. Oh my god. Who is this guy? Another Tatsumaki, man. Okay, break a block. What in the hell? Oh my god, I need to find something better than what I'm doing. He's nuts. I'm gonna be crazier. Oh my god. Oh no, this dude is insane. And I let him be crazy. That's fine. This is all part of the process. I gotta find out how to punish these guys for being stupid, because what the fuck did I just play against? Alright, here we go. So anti-airs, man. Like, let me see. I want that guy back. I want that Ryu back. It's not Snake Eyes number 7. That's Purple Sturrus. Okay, sure. Can't beat my lore, though. So here you go. I'm still pissed off, man. That guy was freaking retarded. What the hell was he doing? Oh my god, I'm not landing what I want to be landing right now, man. I swear to god, everything looks so much better in practice. Okay, no, that's fine. Okay. Very nice. That's what I should be doing. That's like, he's learning my life right now. See, like, there was my chance. Okay, alright. Now, this, he knows better than me what I'm doing, probably, but I don't know, like, I just feel like I could be doing better. I know what I should be doing. Let's try this again. Alright. We're both pressing buttons. This is fine. We're both just pressing buttons. Having a good time, just pressing those buttons. Man likes to block, man. This man knows what he's doing. can't hit that finisher. There it is. It's just get out of the corner now. I need to get down with that too. Oh, he got me. This little purple stirrup. It's fine. This is okay. Everything is fine. This is what's gonna happen. We're gonna go crazy. We're just gonna go nuts. And that's a bust, here it comes. And that's a, oh, it's not death yet. It's not death yet, so we can still go crazy. Still have a chance to go crazy. Here it comes. Ready? Ah, motherfucker. This is exactly how I pictured this series going. This is exactly it. But it's okay. We're gonna keep on trying hard. We're gonna try our best. Here it comes. Because fuck this guy. I can beat him. He ain't nobody to me. He's nobody to me. He's just nobody. I need a frickin' drink. This is getting pathetic. I don't know. I mean, I really do like Laura. I like Laura a lot. Will I ever change? I don't think it's wise. But if I ever get to a point where, like, the meta comes to a point where it's like, man, Laura's, like, fucking shit tier, I might change. But until then, I think we're fine. Oh, is this purple Storus? Oh, yes, the run back, bitches. Let's go. Let's go, I'm the green Laura now, I'm the right Laura, so it's all good. The run back is real, let's get it.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, that's fine. Aw, oh, motherfucker. Okay. Man wants that grab hard though. It's okay. Oh, fuck, keeps jumping, man. Ruining my steez. That's okay. We're gonna back there. Oh. There it is. Fuck you, man. How did I get in the corner? It's okay though. No. Oh, no! No! Oh, it's okay. No, I can get this guy. I can beat this guy. Purple nothing. Here it is. Watch this right here. It's coming. Why are we all teleporting everywhere? You seeing this, right? You seeing the teleportation? Is it just me? Am I making excuses? I don't know. Watch this. There it is. Watch this. Here it comes. Oh, mother. I should have saw that coming. Oh, no! I pressed the button! Oh, no! It's okay. Watch this. Y'all aren't watching. Y'all ain't even watching, though. Shitty motherfucker. No, purple. Oh, the salt. The purple salt is all in me. It's so deep in my core. I can't. God, I wanted to make this a series. Shit, man. Oh. Nah. See this guy. I don't know if you see what I see, but this guy isn't as good as he thinks he is. I can do this. I swear to God, I can freaking do this. I can play this game halfway decent. Ugh. I need some more B&Bs, man. I need some on the floor B&Bs, cause. Uh-oh. Oh no, someone different. Eliminate. I was about to say, I thought purple was the only one playing this game right now. That's alright. New Laura. Let's see if he can teach me anything, or if I can teach him a little something. Let's go. Let's get it. Oh my god, these load times, thank you. Yes, buddy. Alright, sorry, we green Laura, best Laura, let's go. Oh, he got that? Okay, that's fine. okay, okay. Alright, we're getting our blows in. There it is, that's what I need. Like, six more of those. Alright, here it comes. Watch this. I didn't want any of that. That's fine.
Oh my god! My Annie airs, though, man. Like, when she jumps so close to me like that, my Annie airs will hit. I know they will, but I just... You know, I gotta do them. I gotta, like, put the motions in the controller.
Yeah, her medium. Her crouching medium thing is just, like, really good. Alright, let's get him on the floor. Ooh, see? Like, that, it works. It just works. Alright, he thought I was gonna go for the throw. Nope, he did not go for it. Like, my anti-airs are like, he's gonna jump. There it is. Alright. We're gonna...
God! Oh, that didn't kill? Thank you. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, we're in round three, boys. We in round three.
There we go. I know, sweetie. I know you're tired, but one more round, girl. Let's go.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, here we go. I don't think that works, man. We should have done that idea a lot earlier. Alright. Got him. Good.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's okay. We got the life lead. Oh, we're gonna lose the life lead. We're losing the life lead. Oh, I went crazy, man.
No! Boys! Boys, what happened? Oh, no! Oh, I can't believe I lost that. I can't believe I lost that. I got so dumb. I got so stupid there at the end. There was no reason for it. Oh my god, my heart. Everything, it just hurts all over. One more fight.
I need one more. Please.
God, there needs to be a run back feature. Where's my run back button? Oh, my nutsack.
Okay, a bison. I don't really fight too many bisons. Shaka! Alright, Shaka. Shaka 12. He ain't nobody. Old ass man. Here we go. Who about cat? Oh, cats. Oh. Okay. Shaka 12 ain't nobody. Here we go. He's about to get really real. Alright, we can skip all this. This old ass man, he doesn't know what's up. I don't know what's up either, apparently. Come on. Okay, we got lucky. There it is. Push his ass back there. Get his ass in the corner, old ass man. There it is, nice and easy. Old ass man, he can't keep up. Shaka can't keep up. Alright, one more of those. Alright. Oh, he's just sliding all over the place. That's all he wants to do. He just wants to slide. He's having fun. He's having a good time. Alright. Maybe one of these. There it is. Yep. He jumps when he gets scared. I don't know how this super works. Okay, we're good. There it is! We have setups. That kills. Oh yes. Oh dear. We got it, boys. We got it. All right. Thank you so much for watching the first episode of Tryin Hard with Kid Koopa. I need to practice a little bit more off camera. I'm a comeback for y'all, and you got to see some crazy stuff in episode 2. I'll see y'all Thursday.